Hello guys and welcome to another video today by myself Venom's Gaming HD. So today we're doing a FIFA 18 topic again around the players which in my opinion are going to get upgraded. Just starting off with Jordan Pickford in goal. Last season he did make 31 appearances, only had four clean sheets, had 5 wins and 21 losses. I know what you're thinking, that he didn't have a good season, but he was at Sunderland. He's now transferred to Everton for £30 million, so he's got to be a good enough keeper to go to a top club like Everton, which have got Europa League football. Starting off in the right back, we've got a newly transferred Semedo, which has gone to Barcelona. I'm not sure on how much for, but last season he did make, I think it was around about 31 appearances, I think, something like that. He had one goal and was unfortunately no assist, but 6 yellow cards. He will be a player to watch in the La Liga next season, and hopefully he will have a good one for Barcelona. Starting off in the first centre back, we have Michael Keane. He made 57 appearances over his time at Burnley. He had 2 goals, 16 wins, 21-7 losses, and he had 12 clean sheets. That's quite that's a solid record for centre back, which isn't in the best of clubs, but he did help him get a secure place in the Premier League for next season. He also did make, he had a, I think it was a 80% tackle success, something like that. And he did have 2 assists in the season. Our next centre back is Nicolas Sewell. He has transferred to Bayern. I'm not sure how much for. Made 33 appearances last season, got 2 goals, 2 assists, no red cards, and won a man of the match. He's a young player. I think he's, I want to say, like 21 or 22, so he's got quite a big career ahead of him, being at Bayern at that age, and he will hopefully have a good one. And you might even see him being captain of Germany in years to come. In left back we have Marcus Alonso. He did have probably the best season of his career last season at Chelsea. He has made 56 appearances in the Premier League, got 7 goals, 37 wins and 13 losses. If you didn't watch him last season, he's very, very good as a wing back. He scored quite a lot of free kicks, and if you do play FIFA, you did get quite a lot of informs over FIFA 17. So then, starting in right mid, we have Bernardo Silva, which is transferred over to Man City for 40 something million. I want to say 44. How much was it, Jack? How much does Bernardo Silva go for? No idea. Alright, good start. I think it was 44 million. He's only 22 years old, so that's handy. He made 33 appearances. Yeah, he will. He made 33 appearances. Got 8 goals and 9 assists, which is an okay record, but not worth 44 million in my point. In my opinion. The next player is Naby Keita. Rumours of him going to Liverpool, I don't know if they've died down a bit. He's only 22. Made 29 appearances for Leipzig last season, got 8 goals, 7 assists, and a solid player in midfield. If he does go to Liverpool, he could be like hanging up with Idrissa Gueye and also Kante, maybe, which did get played a year last season. So starting in the other centre mids, we have Thiago. Thiago played 26 for Bayern in the Bundesliga and 9 in Champions League. He got overall, he got 8 goals and 8 assists, which helped Bayern gain another Bundesliga title. He also got 6 man of the matches, which is quite good for a midfielder at his type of rating. Then in the left mid, we have Heung-min Son. Um, 62 appearances in his career, he got 18 goals, 39 wins and only 9 losses when he did play. He got 18 goals, 7 assists. He made over 1,000 passes, so he's not a type of that greedy player. He's got a right foot and a left foot, and he got 11 goals with his right and 7 with his left. And he did play very well in the FA Cup. I think he got 2 hat-tricks, something like that. Very, very good. He did have 2 yellow cards, but that doesn't really matter as long as he didn't get a red card. But he's a good, he's a big player for Tottenham last season, which helped him secure a second place spot. Starting off in the the striking part of the team, we have Romelu Lukaku. Even though he's gone to United, I hate United, but he is a good player, you can't take it away from him. He has played, overall in his career, he's played 186 games in the Premier League, got 85 goals, and in them games he's got 74 wins and 65 losses. Got 28 assists in all of his career, which isn't too bad for a striker, and he's also quite good with his, he's an all-round type of player. He's got 18 goals with his head, 24 with his right foot, and with his stronger foot he's got 42, so can't really complain. And the last striker is Paulo Dybala. In my opinion, he will be hanging up there with the likes of Messi. Well, Messi will tie when he goes, I think he'll go to Barcelona and like further on his career, as he's only 23. Last season he made over 35 appearances for Juventus. He got 15 goals and 7 assists. I think he was playing a deeper role in striking while the attacking force and putting Higuain up, like, up top. But overall he got 7 man of matches, and he also did help Juventus get to the final, which he unfortunately lost. So yeah, if you did enjoy this video guys, remember to drop a like and subscribe, and also comment in the comment section below what you'd like to see next. So remember to subscribe guys, and peace.